Dear friends, today I will repair this printer. This printer problem is sometimes paper pickup problem and sometimes it becoming extra page and paper jam. Now our printer is ready. Now I am giving the test page. You can see another one is release and another one is paper jam. Okay, you can see the inside. Okay viewers, today I will repair this printer very simple and easily. After that, here is a 2 screw. Just press this out. Solenoid coil. Solenoid coil. Okay. Just open. This is very easy to open it. Okay. Okay, this solenoid coil is problem. Okay, you can see. I will show how to fix this very simple way. You can see here is a foam. It has gone milled, and it has sometimes it locked this solenoid coil. Okay, we need to clean this very properly. After that, I will fitting this, and that will be okay. Okay, let's clean. This is fully clean, and here is also some dust. Okay, this is also pulled out. Now I will use this paper from here. This is here. Okay, viewers. That is absolutely okay. Okay. Now I will be doing this. You can see our printer is okay. Okay, now I will fitting this printer. Oh, Okay, thanks for watching.